Sam McCullough, and it's Wildcat Wake Up!
Hi, I'm Emily Holbert, and I'm with the Special Ed Department.
Hello, this is Nick Roth, coming to you from Wildcat Wake Up.
Hi, this is Cassie Montgomery, and you are watching Wildcat Wake Up!
Good morning, this is Jude Hyde.
And this is Kelly Bill.
We're at the Special Ed Department, and good morning.
This is Matt Sherwood, and you're watching Wildcat Wake-Up.
Hi, this is Steve Cusero.
This is Jamie Johnson.
You're watching
Wildcat Wake-Up.
Hi, we're the Special Ed Department. You're watching Wildcat Wake-Up.
Good morning, Harrison High School. Welcome to Wildcat Wake Up. I'm Adam Mueller.
And I'm Bailey Woodruff. Today is Monday, May 1st. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Tickets for prom are on sale this week. This year's theme is Run on the River, as we will be cruising on the beautiful Ohio River on the Belle of Cincinnati Riverboat. Tickets are $80, and each which include appetizers, dinner, dessert, and drinks at the venue. The riverboat cruise, transportation to the venue, as well as admission to the after prom. There's a link on the high school website with detailed information about the event, as well as printable permission slips for guests who are not students at the high school. These forms must be completed and signed before tickets can be purchased.
Attention, anyone interested in trying out for the 2017 football cheerleading squad, all paperwork is now posted online. There will also be a mandatory parent and athlete meeting tonight at 6:30 p.m. in the old gym. Tryouts will then be held on Wednesday and Thursday from 4 to 5:30 p.m. Any questions, please feel free to see Mrs. Johnson or Mrs. Hazenor.
There will be a meeting for anyone interested in joining the Harrison Vex Robotics Club at 7:30 a.m. on Wednesday in Mrs. Elsasser's room, number 123. Again, Wednesday at 7:30 in Mrs. Elsasser's room, number 123.
Attention students interested in attending Scarlet Oaks. There is an open house at Scarlet Oaks Thursday, May 4th from 5:30 to 7:30. Stop by and check out their programs. It's not too late for 10th graders to apply as long as there are openings in the program. Juniors can apply to Oaks as well and complete the first year of any program.
If you'd like to go on to next year's Italy trip and have not yet signed up, it is not too late. See Mrs. Purdy in room 235 for details.
Attention seniors who missed homeroom last Friday, please pick up a senior survey in the guidance office. Complete it and turn it into Ms. Sutman. This survey is important as it's the data it's used to determine whether you'll be invited to academic signing night and senior awards night. The deadline for the form is to be turned in this Friday, May 5th.
Are you a senior who is planning on going to college and taking a nature-related course of study? Do you also have good grades and good community service experience? If so, please see Ms. Sutman immediately to be qualified for a local scholarship.
GROTC students that are not going on the field trip today need to report to study hall. Again, GROTC students that are not going on the field trip today need to report to study hall.
Are you interested in strengthening your resume? Would you like to wear a black cord at graduation? Do you want to get involved in community service? If so, you should become a member of Key Club. Grab a friend and join us this Friday after school in Mrs. Seamer's room, number 115, and hear about how you can get involved next year. Snacks will be provided.
Congratulations to the following students that will represent you as class officers next year. Next year's senior class, President Luke Rivera, Vice President Jake Parrott, Secretary Isabel Wilson, and Treasurer Raina Worley. Next year's junior's class, President Jack Davis, Vice President Emily Wissman, Secretary Kyle Farsing, and Treasurer Seth Tumlin. Next year's sophomore class, President Simon Acra, Vice President Hayden Bill, Secretary Claire Luce, and Treasurer Emily Forbeck. If you want a class officer position or ran for student council, you must stop by and accept your position with Mrs. Hazenor by the end of the day today.
Anyone interested in playing high school basketball next year needs to stop by room 204 and get the update May practice schedule. If you have any questions, see Coach Souders or Hotop.
The Lady Cat JV softball team continued dominance against SWAC opponents on Friday as they beat Mount Healthy 28-0 and remain undefeated in conference play this season. Pitchers Carly Banfield and Abby Royal shut out the Owls on only one hit. Carly got the win, pitching 3 innings, giving up no hits and striking out 6 batters. Abby struck out 3 in the final 2 innings of the 14th run rule victory for the Cats this season. The hit parade was led by Hannah Smith's home run, blast, and 9 fellow hitters with 2 or more hits in the game.
On the main, let's say in the W Cafe is chili spaghetti with cheese or cheese coney with oyster crackers, peas, fresh tile salad with cucumbers, peaches, fruit salad, and milk. In the fresh fare line, the featured entree is Deli Destination.
That's the news for today. I'm Bailey Woodworth.
And I'm Adam Mueller. And remember, judge a man by his questions rather than his answers.